Can he get HIV from oral sex? This is a very important question. Today we will answer it. So, the risk of HIV transmission through oral sex is low. Several factors may increase that risk, including sores in the mouth or vagina or on the penis, bleeding gums, oral contact with menstrual blood, and the presence of other sexual transmitted disease. Oral sex involves using the mouth to stimulate the penis. This is called fellatio. Vagina, this is called cunnilingus, or anus, this is anilingus. As regards the risk of HIV, the chance of an HIV negative person will get HIV from oral sex with an HIV positive partner is extremely low. However, it is hard to know the exact risk because a lot of people who have oral sex also have anal or vaginal sex.